are starting the season early as they camp out at Miller Park for tickets. Laura Langevo is there for the Arctic Tailgate, and you have friends.
Oh, we've got friends. We're staying warm by the fire. They got the music going, even having some cocktails for breakfast, right?
Rum and Coke,
I guess. We got our tent set up, our beef bags up, because these guys are ready to tailgate, ready to get their Brewers tickets tomorrow morning for the Arctic Tailgate. I've got Ronnie joining me right here. You've been doing this for how many years, Ronnie?
11 long years.
11 long. What keeps bringing you back? I mean, is it really worth it to sleep outside for 2 nights to get tickets? Or I guess you guys never went to sleep last night. Is that right?
Right, but we got a late start. Technically, is it worth it? No, not at all. dollars and cents wise, no. But it is fun. It's
camaraderie, right?
Like I said, it's been 11 years. I compare myself to guys like Cal Ripken and Brett Favre. It's something I've dealt with and just battled through.
So you compare yourself to Cal Ripken and Brett Favre?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that sounds very accurate, actually. I would say yes, that's very accurate.
I feel as though I nailed it.